I call Dr. Xian Yong.
Yeah, thank you, Mr. Speaker. This bill attempts to provide for great integrity and accountability in the management of the state service sector. It attempts to clarify and also to streamline the roles of the State Services Commissioner. At the moment, most public service agencies are already consulting with the Commissioner and also have regard to the Commissioner's recommendations. And this bill attempts to make it a cross-agency practice, a more standard practice. So for that reason, we will support this bill too. To the first reading. While we support the bill, we need also be careful in approaching these issues to make sure that the bill itself won't be used to targeting some specific CEOs, like a witch hunt for about a few CEOs. And also we need to understand that public agencies often are large organizations. They often compete with private sectors. And so on one hand, we need to make sure that we are able to get, you know, the very best candidates. Right? On the other hand, we need to respect the taxpayers' expectation. That is our rights to expect, taxpayers' rights to expect transparency around issues like salaries. So how to balance these various factors is something we need to be very careful. And so to proceed to the Select Committee, which is a very capable Select Committee, is a better way, is the best way to go forward. So I support the bill. Thank you.